described in captioned media program. In the classroom and online, dcmp.org.
A colorful drawing of a small village at night with large snowflakes in the sky. Several houses sit close to each other with snow on the rooftops and candles in the windows.
The winter holiday of Hanukkah, which falls in the Hebrew month of Kislev, is a celebration of many things: light, warmth, religious freedom, and the right to be different, even unique. It celebrates a real historical event which took place more than 2,100 years ago, a war of liberation in which a small Jewish army led by the Maccabees was able to defeat a huge Syrian Greek army led by a cruel general, Antiochus. According to legend, the Jews returned to the Holy Temple in Jerusalem to clean and rebuild it. But when the priests went to light the menorah, the seven-branched lamp, they found only a small jar of oil, enough to last for one day.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.